moments in a building with a windowless facade facing the harbor. Act one, curious yellow.
If you didn't take the high road, then how did you get in here?
I came in the back my way of the seashore.
An easier trip perhaps than the long and dusty road.
I'm sure.
So you are relaxed and fresh.
And I freshened up.
Hello, 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 hello. They greet me when I'm next to you. And they think we're married. Back onto the boardwalk, she walked right into a thick wooden post She refused to let me help her or even see her face. And then she ran off, calling great attention to herself. I barely escaped with my life.
Did you ever see her again?
No, her brother sent her away.
Do you know where?
I can only imagine they sent her somewhere restorative, where she could be reassembled again and regain her regality.
Well, she's in rough water again. Someone could save her, for she's giving up her empire.
We must educate her to the method of maintaining an empire.
She has seen enough of that education. Education has a perverse tendency to suggest horrible facts that form of radical ideas, balding our natural compassion for lesser living beings and their innocent, helpless images.
Are we going to enter into this mansion?
Yes. While they're gone, I have the keys. I'm in charge.
I see you have maps on your walls.
That's right. It's very simple. It's how we maintain our empire. We have maps.
Scene 2. Soup bowls and goblets on the table.
I thought that was my boat.
All this soup.
Help me take care of things while they're gone.
I have to settle my affairs.
Have affairs?
I work at, in fact, the entire seashore is blocked by the sugar factory.
What do you do there?
Load sugar onto rail cars. I'll be right back.
You've defied your allegiance.
I'll be quick. I'll tell them I'm living with the sea heiress.
No, just stay here with me. Otherwise, we'll never get back in.
All right, I'll stay.
May I pour you some more seawater?
I've had enough. Oh, why not? We're in for the night.
Scene 3, on the whale's walk, dusk.
They'll never come back.
I'll bet they felt so stifled by their own regulations that when they landed in Hamburg, they went simply mad.
Another boat is entering the harbor.
It's sinking.
Why?
Because it's infinitely sinkable.
Here they come, you better scram.
I don't think that's them. From what I can see through the fading light, it appears to be a monster walking up the path.
Why is it a monster?
Because of the sparks and the ooze spouting from its severed hands.
That it could be so brazen means that everyone knows. My brothers are lost at sea.
Then come with me. I don't think you chose your birth.
The qualities that are most lovable in me, you failed to find lovable. I don't know who you are.
I'm someone who loves you.
Where are you taking me?
To my home.
Sometimes my brothers would take me to the International House of Pancakes.
And there, would they expose you to innocent, helpless images of people?
You think this is fun? What are you doing taking me out of here?
I'm going to save you. Get in the wagon. protest. I protest too much, so it must be true. To Hamburg.
You're just downright dirty mean.
The one whose mind she hates is all she has.
I'm trapped in this world, surrounded by his pickled jars and passion
fruit. I was trapped in hers, surrounded by her empire.
I don't believe you. I'm not the way your cup is poised, nor me yours.
Both neither.
The disenfranchised wait. Lucky is the one who gets me next. I'm giving him everything, the greatest love he has ever known. And should he fail to give me the greatest love that I have ever known, I will acknowledge his effort, accept his gift, and gently urge, keep trying.
After hours, they break their gaze lock. The two seeking lovers look away, still seeking. The two loving seekers look away, still loving.
Two men. One morphs into a woman. Is that what you want?
I don't know what I want. For the privilege of governing me, it's the least you can do to anticipate my wants and support me in my welfare.
You are honorable. I want your base support.
I'm better than that. I'm better than all of you.
You're dishonorable. I don't want your base support.
You're sane. It doesn't make it so.
Together we can pursue noble goals.
That's all right. I'm just going to take pictures.
Low-budget lover. He just collects pictures of me. Innocent, helpless images to amuse.
Thank you. our hideaway on the Luna Sea.
This is no cottage, this is a hole.
The cottage itself is gone, but we have the foundation, a rabbit hole, a place to be totally alone with you.
But we're surrounded by woodland creatures.
Ignore them, they don't know anything.
They know everything.
And then there's no point in hiding.
No. Tell me. Reveal to me your deepest, darkest desires.
All right. Here it is. Are you ready? Despite my landlocked status, I long to be sea-based, capable of projecting onto vital literals any climate or place.
I don't like the sound of that. I thought you were my angel.
Of course, I hold you precious. I can't keep attacking you. Please, excuse me.
Excuse me first.
Wake, my love, rest your head upon my shoulder. Climb to bed, no one's going to harm you further. You fly away, for you can leave this ancient home. Wake me up. Isolate this madness in my heart. Where I hide, I can tempt exposure to the light. I breathe your air, and you can take me to your truth. And we can break this late nightmare.
Servitude, bathing me, anointing me, clipping my toenails.
I gave up
left alone with my obsessions.
I wanted to respect and honor you. After each rejection, I said I'd still love you. I undermined your wit and authority because I finally discovered that you don't want to be loved. To grow spiritually, you have to do the work yourself. Sorry, Auric. Can't be a martyr for you. You are unworthy of the love I can give, and your unbecoming behavior is causing me to lose my ability to give it.
What a relief when someone can accept me for who I am.
You would take advantage, wouldn't you? If you thought no one would be hurt if you did. You would, wouldn't you?
No, not in the form of a conjecture. I'm with you now. I don't know what I want to do.
It's not happening for you in this lifetime.
That's too bad, because I don't believe we return to the world in this form. We're a combination of energy that is neither created nor destroyed, but comes together only once as we exist in time. While trapped in time, we're part of the great energy packaged in bodies. I don't think any part of the package can be isolated and called the soul, but I am curious. Yes, my life is worth my curiosity. That's why I accepted an invitation to be on this week's episode of Soul Search.
Confession. Admission.
It is dawn. Sun rays reveal clouds on the dewy mountain peaks.
We have only moments of stillness hidden in the misty atmosphere. For here they come, my saviors, the choppers. Helicopters flown by National Security Parks Rangers have come to blow off every alpine cloud. Including the little white cloud in our alpine crevice.
Revealing us among the multitude of climbers in the early morning mist. Look at all the other couples on the mountain.
Morning is broken.
Our rabbit hole is exposed.
Yes, that's right. It's daybreak. Time for another episode of Soul Search. Bring in the choppers for a closer look. Aha!
In my search to find a soul, I dug myself a hole. I made it very wide, and then I got inside, wherein I laid me down to rest. It was in a sweet fog we stopped and said farewell, and then we never left.
Oh.
drive me to distraction. Look at what you do to me. I'm dependent on you and attack you accordingly. You, the compassionate vampire, sitting at the base of a tree, eating a leaf, while I tear at the flesh of a doe.
I offer you perfect, malleable love. And what do you give in return?
I woke up one morning in a restless daze. I washed and ate a solid breakfast in the usual ways. Before the crack of noon, my lab was taking off to an experiment that gave me a cough. It doesn't have the future when I reminisce. If I am from the fire, makes a fire's bliss. I waited for the day to pass since I came. And gradually engulfed in flame. I love my girl, 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 I love my girl. Let me go, don't let me go, let me go back. Some requests are useless, can't pay.
Come along, get ready for the shock attack. Diffuse Mr. Useful as bait.
Whenever I go back to how I was before, I set my world in trouble, crying never.
Fallen angels to get you.